Something fucking happened. Something. Just, it was this vision. I can't explain this. It's weird as fuck, but it's like I'm not in the room anywhere. I'm away, but I'm at the North Pole. But it isn't the North Pole because it's all dark and grimy, and it's like I'm in this drone. I swoop down, and there's like a shed. It's a shed thing, but it's like a workshop, and I got up to the window, but the window's all frosted. But I can see in, and there's these. And there's like these elves, right? These elves, but they're no elves, because they're all like skinny and drawn in, and their clothes are all dirty, and their faces are all mocked. But it's these fucking elves, like these creepy, scary wee elves, and they're whopping away with their tools, and they're assembling these things, and I can see that it's like trees, like see wee black Christmas trees, and they've got this. But this dust, now I don't know how I know this shit, but I do. I know this dust, they've got this magic dust. And they're throwing it in all these trees, and there's like music playing as well. There's like an old ghetto blast on the corner, and it's playing really fucking loud, like thrash metal music, but it's like Christmas songs, like Slipknot singing Jingle Bells, man. It's fucking horrible. So I've just went, fuck it. Oh. It's hitting me like it's 1999 all over again. The hairs on my back of my neck are standing on end. Everything's in glorious 4K. Yes.
Listen, I'm just grateful you've been honest with me, but I don't want to pick up the paper tomorrow and read about a young lassie found in the Clyde. So suppose I'm with you all night, and then tomorrow, then the day after that, forever glued to you.
Could be worse.
Could be better.